Laser weapons are no longer confined to science fiction. They're here. They're real. And they're already reshaping how militaries defend against modern threats. From the deserts of the Middle East to the decks of naval destroyers, directed energy weapons are silently taking down drones, rockets, and even satellites. In this video, we're counting down the top 7 directed energy weapons that are currently in service, ranked by how powerful, advanced, and combat-ready they truly are. Number 7, the ANSEQ-3 Laser Weapon System, or XN-1 LAWS. The LAWS made history as the first high-energy laser weapon to serve aboard a U.S. Navy warship. Installed on the USS Ponce in the Persian Gulf, LAWS began live-fire trials in 2014, successfully disabling drones and even smaller boats. It used a 30-kilowatt solid-state laser and marked the beginning of the U.S. Navy's journey into directed energy weapons. Although the Ponce has since been decommissioned, the experience gained from LAWS directly influenced the development of more advanced systems like Helios and Odin. It may not be firing today, but its legacy endures. LAWS proved that lasers could operate in real-world maritime conditions, opening the door for the systems that followed. For that reason, it earns an honorary spot of our list of in-service DEWs, reminder of how far we've come in just a few years. Number 6, the Perisvet. Russia's strategic high-power laser system, which reportedly entered service in 2019. Perisvet is mounted on a mobile, truck-based chassis and is believed to be used to blind or disable low-orbit satellites and ISR platforms rather than intercept atmospheric targets like drones or missiles. Its true specifications are highly classified, but Russian sources claim it can disable optical sensors at orbital altitudes or blind enemy reconnaissance assets in real time. The laser is likely in the high hundreds of kilowatts range and may use adaptive optics for long-distance beam focusing. It is deployed near Russian ICBM launch sites to protect strategic forces. While not battle-tested, Perisvet's strategic purpose and deployment are confirmed, making it the only operational anti-satellite laser in the world, and a uniquely dangerous tool in the emerging space conflict domain. Number 5, the Odin. The optical dazzling in Adictan Navy, which is the first directed energy weapon actively deployed across multiple U.S. Navy destroyers. Unlike Helios, Odin is not built to destroy targets but to blind and disable the electro-optical sensors of incoming UAVs or surveillance systems. It uses a low-power solid-state laser, likely in the 10 to 20 kilowatt range, optimized for optical suppression rather than destruction. Deployed since around 2021 and fully integrated into Navy fleets by 2024, Odin offers real-time ISR denial with no kinetic response. It is installed on Arleigh Burke-class ships and serves as a soft kill, non-escalatory system to deter surveillance and drone threats in contested regions. While it doesn't shoot down targets like other systems on this list, its stealthy, persistent defense makes Odin a quiet but powerful layer of protection and a model for future naval DEW roles. Number 4, the Silent Hunter. China's Silent Hunter, a truck-mounted fiber laser developed by China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation. Originally shown for anti-terror and internal security, it has since entered service with China's military and paramilitary forces. Silent Hunter operates at 30 to 100 kilowatt, depending on configuration, and is capable of destroying drones, light vehicles, and precision-guided munitions. Its reported maximum engagement range is up to 4 kilometers with a burn-through time of few seconds, depending on target material. The system is fully mobile, and units have been seen at public events, police deployments, and international defense expos. While not confirmed in military combat, Silent Hunter is widely regarded as China's most mature laser system currently deployed. Number 3, the Directed Energy Maneuver Short-Range Air Defense, or DEM-SHORAD. The mobile laser defense system is mounted on an 8x8 Striker vehicle. It also uses a 50-kilowatt high-energy laser to protect troops against UAVs, mortars, rockets, and small loitering munitions. It is designed for short-range battlefield engagements, with an effective range of 1 to 5 kilometers, depending on atmospheric conditions. DEM SHORAD began operational deployment in 2024 and is now used across several Army frigates. It offers a lightweight, low-cost complement to missile-based short-range air defenses like the Stinger and M-SHORAD with kinetic interceptors. It is near zero. Number 2. The Helios. The high-energy laser with integrated optical-dazzler and surveillance, developed by Lockheed Martin for the U.S. Navy, Helios is installed aboard Arleigh Burke-class destroyers, beginning with the USS Preble. It combines a 60 to 120 kilowatt solid-state laser with long-range surveillance sensors and a dazzling laser for ISR denial. Helios is directly integrated with the Aegis combat system, allowing seamless queuing and engagement alongside traditional missile defenses. It is designed to defeat UAVs, fast attack boats, and potential cruise missiles, providing a soft kill and hard kill capability from a single mount. Estimated engagement range for drone-sized targets is up to 10 kilometers, with near-instantaneous targeting. As it entered operational service, it became the U.S. Navy's first offensive laser integrated with a ship's full combat suite. At number 1 is Israel's Iron Beam, a high-energy laser air defense system developed by Rafael Advanced Defense Systems. This weapon uses a 100 to 150 kilowatt solid-state fiber laser, making it one of the most powerful DEWs currently in service. Mounted on ground-based mobile platforms, Iron Beam is designed to intercept and destroy short-range threats like rockets, artillery shells, mortars, and drones. Its effective engagement range is between 5 to 10 kilometers, depending on weather and target type. Unlike conventional missile interceptors, Iron Beam offers virtually unlimited shots as long as it has power, and it costs less than $5 per shot. It is seamlessly integrated into Israel's multi-layered defense system, complementing Iron Dome, David Sling, and Aero Systems. In 2025, it officially entered service with initial units deployed along the Gaza and northern borders. Thanks to its battlefield utility, affordability, and combat readiness, Iron Beam tops the list as the world's most capable operational laser weapon. Which one do you think is the most game-changing? Let us know in the comment section. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into the future of warfare.